application of ultrasound is the so-called time motion or M-mode. We also have this inside our software, therefore the software should be clicked on TM mode. And here you have again the A-scan picture for the measurements. With our heart model, we want to simulate the heartbeat, heart rate, and all the functions of the heart. Therefore, we use a 4 MHz probe. In switching probes, you unplug one and just pulling it out. There's a little red dot. Plug the next one back in, and it will be recognized as the 4 MHz probe with the color and the number over there. Here you have our signal. We have our probe being put in here. We have our heart model, which is filled with water. And down there we have a little membrane. We have our pump or our little air ball. And if you click in the software on start, our program starts running. And now we put pressure into this membrane. The membrane is moving and the sound will be reflected on the moving membrane, and you see the signal on the screen. Here you can simulate the heartbeat in pushing faster, or you can make it slower. You can produce like extra beats, or depending how much you put pressure in, you can make really high signals or just really low signals, or steep signals or just really flat signals, depending what you want to explain. You hit stop and you have the signals of the heart.